Oh, some bleach. Gonna need that.
For when one of us gets sick.
Yeah, drink that.
Nom 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 nom.
Oh, nice. Zombie in here.
Nice!
And he had a duffel bag. And a suit. An entire suit. Anyone want a suit?
Oh, wow.
And a formal shirt.
Ooh, formal shirt. Very cool.
Oh, wait, did I already have a duffel bag?
Is there any,
Does anyone need a duffel bag?
I need a duffel bag.
All right, I'm going to drop it at the front entrance.
All right.
There's lots of water bottles.
That's better than the school bag, right?
Yeah, it is.
I'm going to mark this on the map just because.
Nice little supermarket, yeah.
All right, like at the front door.
It's just in the entrance.
Is there a sink in there anywhere?
Probably. There's got to be a toilet in here. Watch out, there's evil dudes outside.
Orange soda.
Yum, yum.
I'm eating a muffin.
I do.
Just eat some
8 million zombies.
Outside?
Yep.
There's got to be a back door.
Just gonna drink this. And then I'll get back in the car. Right outside or...
A peanut butter sandwich!
Okay, they are coming in.
That's so American.
Yeah, they're coming.
Right, we need to get out.
It's not that many, is there?
The thing is, it was a horde that was coming this way. Oh, I'm hungry. I didn't get a chance to eat.
Oh, fuck. You know, it's a horde.
Need to help outside.
I think
Duncan, are you just fucking peacing?
Well, I assumed we were just jumping into cars.
No.
It's not that many, Duncan.
Okay.
Cover me while I eat.
This car's not good. I'm getting out of it.
This guy dropped a revolver.
I have the keys for it, but it was shit.
It was shit.
I'm getting in the van.
I have to grab some fuel while I'm here.
Are we just chilling here? Because the rain is pretty heavy
it's
and
it's dark
hard
as well.
See.
But are we going to stay here all night? I guess we'll have to.
Oh shit. Oh fuck. I can't see. I might have.
You turn the engine of your cars off, yeah?
Where'd my clothes go?
I keep forgetting to do that. I've not done that.
That's why the zombies are coming.
I can't see outside at all.
That's why they're coming, because the engines are on.
Oh shit.
I've got a laceration.
That's okay.
A bandage on it. It's not bitten though.
Alright, we'll just fucking hold down this place.
Where's my shirt? It's broken.
There's plenty of shirts over here, brother.
You're gonna need them.
Turn the lights on to lure them in.
You think zombies, like, can know what they're doing? You know, do you think, like, you're trapped in there and you're seeing it all happen?
That'd be terrible.
Yeah, I always thought that.
Well, so what if you get cured, you remember everything?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's grim.
But you like the taste of flesh, but you just can't tell anyone. It's just not stopped raining, has it?
Nah, so a wet few days, just like in the real world.
What do you mean? In England, it doesn't rain for that long.
It rains days, mate.
Give me more rain.
Rain's for 5 minutes.
Fucking loves the rain.
I do, man. It makes me feel cozy.
I hate it.
Oh, it's only just turned midnight.
I know, it's getting late. Well, no, it's just turned. Only just is a bit. It's 40 minutes past.
Well.
I smoked.
Just mean it's going to take us forever for it to be morning again.
I smoked and now I'm unpleasantly hot. And sick. Oh no.
Wait, are you a non-smoker and you started smoking?
Yeah. I thought I'd try it out.
Or give it a go.
Oh, I'm queasy. Any vitamins around this place? Oh. Where am I driving?
We going?
Yeah, let's go.
I'm putting stuff in the boot of my car.
The place over here.
I'm just gonna get a drink.
Oh, it's got like
a television van. Kinda cool. Let's get out and kill you zombies.
Yeah.
Zombies.
Good idea.
Why are you parking in the parking space?
Because I'm role playing. I'm pretending that there is a little bit of shred of humanity in this world that we have lost.
Alright, are you guys
the zombies, Pedgwin?
I'm just checking to see if the door open. I mean, Bobo, just a little bit to the left.
Alright. Man, full tank of
fuel. We just leveled up, because it wasn't me.
No.
Can I hear your level up music?
Duncan, you're faster than me, because you got Sunday Driver. No. I've got Sunday Driver.
Oh, have you?
Did you go left or right?
I got Speed Freak. I went left.
So up?
Down. Imagine you're driving, I went left.
Okay. But, Dungan, in terms of the way that we're playing, that's right.
But I turned left.
You infuriate me.
It's easier to say it that way. Well, that van is cool.
Yeah,
we should hotwire that, Bova. There you are.
I mean, on the map, Duncan, we basically turned right. And there's no denying that. We went right in terms of the map.
Did we?
Yes. Look.
Where are you guys going?
This intersection, we went right and down.
We turned left.
Are you trying to get home? What are you guys doing?
Duncan? What side of the road is this?
The left.
I'm going to write comments on your videos.
You see the front of our car?
I'm not talking about us the person. I'm talking about us looking at a map.
That's how you give directions. You say turn left.
Oh, I fucking hate you.
Go south.
I fucking hate you.
Okay.
I think this car needs petrol.
Boba, from where we are, where is the VHS store?
I don't know.
Fucking Duncan be like, I went starboard.
I turned left!
I went starboard side. Okay. Drive straight down that road.
Yeah.
Then you turn right and down.
Here.
On the map. You go right and down. Yep. Not left, like Duncan said.
Okay, but let's...
You go right on the map, but you turn left.
This van is good, but I need petrol for it.
Okay, we might come back
I'll mark
then.
It on the map. What was in there? Anything good?
I don't even know what the fucking...
Let me in!
Like shit, I'm bleeding.
Oh, fuck! Did you get in?
No, I didn't.
Well, I'm over here. I'm just a little down here now, baby. You can probably do the runner.
Running!
Are you running?
Holy shit!
Oh, did we DC? What happened?
Oh my god, that was just like a weird load.
Over here, baby.
All these cones appeared in front of me in a line.
Okay, I'm in the car.
I'm critically injured.
Oh, fuck.
How'd you do that?
I think while shouting at Duncan, a zombie attacked me.
That's your bad,
dude. I need you to tell me where to go.
You can't blame me for that.
Does anyone get any medicine on them?
Yeah, I got some.
Yeah, I'm in. I need
this. Are you still ahead of me?
I don't know.
Man, there's a lot of zombies here.
Can I just turn right and then just like?
No. Obviously no, because you just ran into trees.
I don't see any trees when I'm driving though.
Don't go through. Don't go off road. The car doesn't like it. Just follow the road.
This should have been done a long time ago.
Just stop and ask for directions.
Who designed this city?
Uh-oh.
What's up?
I crashed my car.
Badly?
Yep.
What is this?
How badly?
No, I'm still moving, but there's a horde on me.
That's okay, you'll be alright. It takes a lot to break a car when you've got Sunday driver. I'm just exploring, looking for this VHS building.
I'm going to get off Rav's tail.
Because there's a million zombies, you know.
Okay. Go and take your
stop sign.
Next left or right, Hedman.
Next left or right?
Yeah.
Which one?
Oh, yeah, I don't know why I gave you the option. Well.
Me too.
Maybe left would be good. I guess if you went right, you could go around. But left, you can go
careful,
around
you're going to confuse Duncan.
Maybe right.
You're going to confuse Duncan.
I'm not the one that was confused. I turned left. I told you I turned left. And you were like, I don't understand.
You turned right.
And then take next right after this one.
Oh my god, I found medical centers and pharmacies, which is exactly what I need right now.
Nice.
Mendy's. I like that.
I need help, though, because there's so many zombies.
There is a lot of zombies. We're going to have to park outside.
What's this place called? Logistics?
I've got stuff here.
Driving school.
Oh, I found the driving school. Are you guys near there?
Yeah.
I'm at a car park just outside that, at the back.
Okay.
We should park up here and then just fight our way out into town.
Around the back, he says.
Around the back of those buildings.
Which means he's at the front.
There's Duncan.
No areas.
Oh my gosh, are you sure you want to park here?
Well, we can kill these. Oh, careful.
Well, we can also run into this building here.
Oh my god.
Okay, maybe not.
Oh fuck.
Why'd they just bounce off each other? Okay,
there was way too many here actually.
Hmm.
Which way did you
maybe we find like a safe house around here.
And slowly go.
Where did you guys go?
And then we sneak in.
We went up to the blue buildings.
How about there's a this school? High school?
Yeah, there's a high school.
We That'd could be dangerous just to go inside that alone.
Yeah, but it's going to have...
Yeah, we might get bullied because we're nerds.
True.
Go park around the back of the high school.
Yeah, we can park around the back. There's a fence for emergencies too.
This okay,
I'm getting out of the car. I'm critically injured. There's a ton of zombies. Help.
This is the community center. Oh, you've gone further than that, have you?
I have some bandages, but...
I need disinfectant.
I've got some of that, too. I can't disinfect you, but if we get inside, I can drop it on the floor.
Yeah.
Okay, this woman has some sort of
looks like a crowbar.
I can fix you up, Rebs. Stay still. You two keep them off us.
Oh my god, it's like a film!
So what, can you change my bandages and shit?
Yeah, I do everything.
Yeah, Duncan can.
I'm living at my first aid quite well. Okay, disinfected with alcohol wipes.
I'm dying!
I know, don't worry, I got this bandage. I had to wipe it off.
I'm about to die.
You're fine!
Oh, there's nothing else you can do!
Okay.
Sweet, sweet Ravs. I'm turning your car off, Ravs. And your headlights, so that... Your battery doesn't
die. You gotta trust.
I love Ravs's panic.
Oh, fuck.
That's my favorite Ravs emotion.
Watch out, Duncan.
It glitched out.
Kappa?
Where?
There's a window over here.
Hang on, I need to fix myself. Okay, I'm good. Can you get them off? Make sure they didn't get them.
Apparently we're at the dormitory, which is a very, very bad place to be.
Oh, really?
We're doing just fine. Yeah. We can just lock down part of the building. We don't have to clear it out. Yo, what's up? I killed that dude and got maintenance from it. Very pog.
That's my bandage.
Okay.
This fucking zoomer.
My groin got bitted. Well, not bitted, but scratched it. We need to slowly head towards the green high street.
Yeah.
Don't drive the car. Let's just go quietly.
How do we get into this kitchen?
Why are we going in here?
I want to use the sink to wash my bandages.
Safe zone.
I got some clean bandages. Come to me. I'll fix you up.
Well, I just wanted to wash my...
I'm having a stress
there
smoke.
Are zombies inside of here. No.
Just hold still. Close the door. I got you. Alright. You're good, Boba.
Okay, so shall we walk slowly that direction?
Then? Yes. So it was like an L shape with the yellow, left of the yellow. So it's this one here.
Just do a Congo line of...
This one. One of these two.
How do I regain my health faster?
Yes. Kind of don't. You need to eat a lot, I guess.
Don't really have food.
I got some candy. Do you want some candy? I'll drop it on the floor here.
Sure. Four candy is my favourite.
There's a lot of calories in there, at least.
My bandage is dirty, but I don't think I can even take it off before I die.
You're fine, Revs.
Duncan can do it for you.
I can do it.
No. When you took it off, I lost half of my health.
You didn't. It really wasn't that much. You're already quite low, but it is...
Pedwin, you look like you do magic tricks.
Yeah.
I do.
Let me have a look at you. Rav, stand still.
It's a neck wound. I don't want you to touch it.
I just want to look. I just want to look. See what your health's like and stuff. Medical check. It does bleed faster from the neck. Your health is quite low. Okay, I will leave it for now.
Yeah. I will just have to deal with a fucking infection.
A laceration on the neck there is pretty bad. I've got... I do have a first aid kit. I could stitch it, but I don't know if it's going to be quick enough.
No, I'm good. I'm not taking the chance. I can't lose Steve Jobs to a botched surgery.
We're going to get our tapes. And then we'll go to the school and get some
beautiful sight.
Shit. Hit vids. Okay. Where are you guys?
Behind you.
We're crawling and being sneaky.
Whilst we're running. We're a whole gang. We can just fight. We can kill any amount of zombies.
Good one. Duncan's dead.
Fuck off.
Are you actually dead?
I don't know. I might be.
Stop!
No, I'm fine.
Super clean.
Advanced foraging. What?
Here we are.
Yeah, we made it. I just need to change my groin bandage.
Dying, strike, exposure. So how do we know what's good for what? Is everything just good for something?
Just pick them all up. Oh my god, you set an alarm off.
Who wanted to go to the fucking washing machine place?
That might have been
You didn't even need to go in there!
Why would you want to go to the washing machine
place? Oh, we can't even be here now.
Ravs, that was so unnecessary.
Uh-oh. Well, Ravs didn't know there would be an alarm. Who wants to protect a washing machine?
Yeah, who's protecting that, right? I'm going to make my way back to the cars.
Jesus fucking
We are so dead.
Just fucking shoplift this place. Get out of here.
Maybe they were running away.
Maybe they won't go to us.
Oh, this quiet. Like weirdly glitched.
Survival, Woodcraft, and Cars are one of the VHSs you're looking for. The rest of TV shows.
The what?
Okay, the alarm has stopped.
I found Car Zone.
Oh, every zombie in a fucking mile radius is heading here.
Car Zone episode 2 and 3.
Cars.
Oh god, they're fast.
Open up the back door,
and
Duncan.
And they're just coming out. Yeah, open the back door, Duncan.
I need to find Cars in episode 1.
Duncan, you're going to be surrounded if you do not open that back door.
Duncan is browsing.
What back door?
It's too late. The back door is consumed. Behind you, Boba.
You sure?
All right, just run.
You're fucking... What, zombie? Oh,
we're
out. No.
Oh, I'm exerting.
We're just... Operation Stealth is gone. Run home, Boba.
Oh, my
I can't
God.
Run. I'm exerted.
I'll get the van.
Oh, God. I can't believe how many came.
I'm getting the van.
Are you dead, Duncan?
No, I'm good.
I'm going to drink from a puddle whilst I run away from everything. I'm thirsty. Is this the school? No, this is just some...
We could have got so much stuff.
Oh my god, they're everywhere.
Fucking alarm.
Why are they heading to our fucking cars?
Because they're chasing me.
Oh, you fucking virgin loser.
You fucking what, bitch? Steve Jobs. Steve Jobs fucks.
Oh, fuck. This is so fucked up. Oh, fuck. I actually left the engine on.
You did not.
But I came out. Oh, fuck. Whatever. I'm out. See ya.
Where's our shit again?
Bro, I'm coming to pick you up. I'm heading down the road.
I'm in the parking lot next door.
This is bad.
Yeah, I'm coming, Booba.
I want to try to steal this van.
There's military apartments here. They reckon there'll be stuff in there.
I took like 5 VHSs on woodworking and left. I've got some.
Fuck.
I'm gonna die.
No! I'm dead as fuck.
Oh, you are dead. Oh, you're very dead.
My car wouldn't start.
You need to turn the key on.
It's time to leave.
Can you guys come back and help me get Brad's shit and the cars, please? Can you not just fucking abandon them? Like you do every time.
Penguin's driving.
Come back.
We're coming back. Leave them. Chat says leave them. Abandon them.
No.
What's it look
I'm
like?
I'm taking
over?
One
there's
look.
Not that many,
I'm taking
there's not
one
much
look.
Stuff here. It's okay. It just needs. We need to clear out this pack. We can do it as a three
oh
of us.
Oh my god!
The three of us could do this, okay?
Whatever, let's try. If I die, you owe me crafting levels. You're lucky I'm a level 500 axe main.
Same. That's level max. That's nice. I swear these are faster.
The zombies.
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe it does feel like.
They're alarm zombies, maybe. I think they followed Raz because he set the alarm off.
Maybe.
Makes sense.
Raz just really wanted to wash his clothes.
He's just desperate to get
We're all going into the VHS.
Finish me off, I'm dead on the ground there, Boba.
Getting exhausted here, guys. Oh. Okay, I killed a bunch. Is that all of them? Nearly.
I feel so demoralized to continue.
It happens, right? It happens. When I had like,
don't worry, Raz did
I had like 8 axe skill and I died. And then I just kept fucking going.
All right,
What is this town? Am I able to spawn here?
I'm not sure, but we're gonna get your stuff and put it in the boot. Just put all the Raz's stuff in the boot.
Is this your boot, Duncan?
Yeah, the white car.
Oops, I just stole from it.
Yeah, get my duffel bag and all that shit.
Put everything in from Raz on the white car's boot. Do you think we can go back to the VHS store now?
Maybe like fast healer could be pretty good.
Yeah. Maybe.
Fast learner I could take.
That might be good for getting skills back.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a sink in here. If anyone needs water.
Alright, I've got bottles. Just slowly moving all around the stuff to the boot. Taking ages. I thought you were helping Boba.
I say you did it.
There's so much.
I know. I got some of them. Raps is just...
He had tons of shit on him.
Processed cheese.
2 packs of instant uncooked popcorn. Why would you pick that up?
Because I thought that we could cook it one day.
Chat, this is for you. You see what I got right here? Eat all of it.
What are you eating?
A whole jar of mayonnaise. I'm just drinking.
Drinking a jar of a friendship bracelet. Drinking. Why do you have a friendship bracelet, Raps?
Because I found it and I thought it would be cute.